All right, I gotta get this on camera. You gotta see how fat these carp are. Okay. There's one. That's not even the biggest one I've seen. They're just so fat. There, straight down. Everybody, it's the summer of 2018 and I want to catch fish this summer, and I'm going to a place where it might be hard for me to catch fish to start it off. Port Washington, try and catch coho salmon or king salmon, but I probably won't. But I don't care, you gotta try. I'm gonna get in my silver stallion. This Butte, days are numbered. So that right there is the Port Washington power plant, and there's a discharge that comes out over there, and it's warmer. So this water right here is warmer than that water out there from Lake Michigan. I'm hoping where this kind of line is, where they meet and intersect and mix, that there'll be fish.
Let's do it.
At this spot, I'm gonna move maybe, I don't know, down that wall. Maybe I'll go over there. Maybe I'll jig too for some alewives. Maybe some. At least I could catch an alewife. Look at this little guy. That's a pretty good one. I'll change the plans. I think I'm gonna fish for carp. Why not? I can't catch any coho. I don't even know if they're in the harbor, but man, I'm seeing a lot of these giant carp jumping around. So, might as well try and catch one. That'd be the biggest carp ever if I catch one, because they're huge. So I'm hooked up to an absolutely giant carp. Oh my God. Well, I was jigging, and maybe I thought, oh, I might hook up with a coho or something. I ended up hooking up with a giant carp. Can you see it? I'm getting it closer. Try and get it in right here. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. This is nuts. I know I want to get this on camera, but I need to walk with this fish. Getting it close. I gotta get this thing fixed. You gotta see this carp. You are a monster. How am I gonna get you in? Holy cow. How am I gonna film this too? Oh my goodness. Alright, wish me luck as I try to catch this thing. I'm gonna fit in the net. It's not even gonna fit in the net. Yeah, I know. We gotta climb over. This net is ridiculously small for this fish. This is comical. God! Oh my God! Are you serious? My goodness. Oh my God. Oh my God. That is a giant carp. I can't even imagine how much this weighs. This weighs more than the sturgeon that I caught. Yes! Woo! All right, bye, buddy. Well, awesome. Not a new species, but probably biggest fish of my life. That fish was comically big. I'm filming this outro of my car because it got windy and I don't know if anything could be heard when I was talking, but God, that carp was huge. I got to measure from my shoulder, the end of my shoulder to the tip of my finger to see how long that fish was. Here, magic of editing. It was this long. That's crazy big. Whatever it is. No new species today. I've caught an alewife. I've caught a carp before, but it was still awesome to get out there. All right, push all the good buttons. You're number one. I'm 31. Well, I'm 41 years old, but I've caught 31 species of fish in Wisconsin. The quest continues. Yeah, yeah. Carp puns, ready to go. That fish scared the carp out of me. Holy carp! That's all I got.